got things on the way.
Handy. Iaramendi. Iaramendi.
Out towards the flank.
Now it's Juanmi.
Oh, glorious footwork!
But he's overdone it then.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Battles to win it back, shapes the shoots. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Surely a shot!
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Touch and go, aren't they supposed to get the benefit?
Iaramendi.
So what now?
Vela.
Shoots! Ball's loose, who's getting there? Good clearance now, can they make something of it? Oh, that's neat. Loose ball.
Juanmi plays it backwards and they'll try again.
Just sails past the upright.
It's been such a positive start. I think the next step has to involve tucking one away.
Udinese
seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
No, well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Loose. Deftly done. Now here's the through ball.
Cuts it out.
Thank you.
goals as yet. Juanmi. Aimed long and direct. And the defence can get it clear. It's gone for a throw-in. Mendy pumps it upfield. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. None shall pass, that's the message there. It's out once more. Gone out for a throw-in. Juanmi looking to penetrate opposition lines.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Lovely bit of skill. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Who's going to make this theirs? Played it early. Driving on, he could shoot here. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Perhaps the final meaningful act of the first half.
Yeah, he may feign to shoot and just play it into the box.
He's gone direct. That's a fine save.
Well, what a tester for the goalkeeper, because it was struck with real venom and I thought he dealt with it really well.
It'll be a throw-in. Poor throw that, picked off with relative ease. Spoon forward. They've managed to get it away.
Clears it out of harm's way. There's no flag. Tries to get it forward quickly. Referee's awarded a free kick. And the whistle goes for half-time. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. So off we go once more.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Pumps it upfield. Away from immediate danger. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Gets his foot in there. Has gone out. Long and direct. Ball's out on the left now. Looks to thread it through. Gets it back. Can he find a finish now? Can he put it away? Loose ball. Who's going to get that? And it's Vela.
Well, we don't need to guess that. They expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
And out to safety. Passes it through. Fitz has got rid of that.
Tyrrell can can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So I think they're defending him very, very well.
What a throw in. Zapata. There will be a throw in. Who's going to make this theirs? The defence can get it clear. That's a throw. A chance! This could fall anywhere!
Oh, he's really drilled it.
It's a loose ball.
Hits one!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Ilarra Mendy was way too ambitious then. He needs to realise what he can and can't do before he makes decisions like that.
Spoon forward. Away from immediate danger. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. Gets into some space. He's got the ball glued to his feet.
And the header!
No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Well, one moment there was a little bit of space, Peter, they could have worked with, but the next it was shut down, and it was shut down extremely well.
Find me. And the ball is out of play. Thank you. That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Out for a throw. Intercepts the throw, that's well read. And it's Vela. He's had a look, looking to force his way through.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
It out of harm's way. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And that's going to be a goal kick. They've managed to get it away. Gets it back. Tries to get it forward quickly. And out to safety. That'll be a throw-in. Danger averted for now. Deflected behind for a corner kick. And he's there to hoof it away. Now the pass. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The idea was good though, Peter, and I like the run that triggered the pass, but the quality was the problem.
Aimed long and direct. Goalkeeper's ball. Oh, he's broken through. Pass needed. And the referee brings it to a close. Well, it looked nil-nil from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defenses.